Immigration has been a hot topic this 2018 election season, and some local faith leaders say they're fed up, claiming immigrants are being vilified in their communities. Rudy Harper shows us how they're fighting back.
Well, these interfaith leaders say enough is enough. They held a news conference here at the Second Baptist Church. They say the divisive rhetoric this election season is overwhelming and against their teachings.
We are dismayed by the vilification of our immigrant sisters and brothers by politicians who seek to pit us against one another for their own political gain.
A coalition of 80-plus Kansas faith and community leaders now on record calling on Kansas political figures to welcome immigrant and those undocumented into their communities. At a news conference, no specific political party was mentioned or candidate running for office, but their message was clear.
We need immigration laws that reflect our moral values. Until such a time, we must resist the temptation to place blame where it does not belong.
And the group plans to send a letter to each elected official across the state of Kansas to ask for compassionate immigration reform. In Olathe, Rudy Harper, KCTV 5 News.